Welcome back to the world of Legaia.
Gotta adjust the camera a little bit. Looks like it's actually... Oof. It's hard to tell, but it looks like it might actually be dead on. For a change. I think I got it. Hey, boo-boo. I think I finally got the perfect plan. Okay. So this one's going to be a little bit shorter. Mainly just running around Seoul, talking to people. The reason I'm doing that is because I was originally going to do some grinding before I recorded. But there's a cutscene that takes place as soon as we leave Seoul. And I didn't want you guys to miss that. So, I decided I would wait, do a really short video, so you guys can see that cutscene, and any others that I'm missing, or that I would miss. And then I'll do some grinding later. Means I'm gonna have to be out every day between now and next week. Just grinding and grinding and grinding. Because I'm gonna try to get up to at least level 35, but I'd rather hit 40 before we move on. Like I said, at this point, I'm just kind of talking to everybody. The item shop doesn't really have anything I need right now, so... Besides, I think when we get to the Usha's Research Center, they'll have better stuff. So might as well just wait until we get there. Sure what we're telling this old lady, but I'm guessing probably telling her what happened with Gaza. our initial encounter, the encounter up on the roof, and then the final battle in Warriors Square. Now, need to be very mindful of what he tells us, because he gives us something extremely important. Is the password to get into Usha's research center. Without that, they won't let us in. See me selling a lot of things that would actually be very, very useful. And trust me, I really agonized about what to sell and whether I should sell it or not. But I mean, I really wanted the best equipment that I could get at this point in the game before I went out grinding, so I think some of that stuff, like the Wonder Amulet, I can actually purchase again later. I don't remember if I can purchase that later, but I think I can find another. The metal armband. Again, that's one I think I can purchase later. The Life Grail. I don't remember if I sold that. Selling the Life Grail. I think I just ended up selling the Wonder Amulet. Yeah, that was all I needed. Okay.
This kind of explains why there are so many Seto out there.
I imagine that this one here in Seoul probably wasn't the only farm
where they reproduced them.
I'm sure Conchram did too.
Headed straight up to the roof. We're gonna give that monk his book. Kind of a funny interaction when we give it to him. Looks like the right side of the screen is still off by just the tiniest bit. I honestly don't know how to fix that. I've tried everything. And it looks like the game itself is aligned. So it's just that border that's the tiniest bit out. I don't know. I'll figure it out. She reminds us to remember what Etora VIII told us, which I actually still have it memorized. The password is XX triangle circle square. This is the cutscene I was talking about. Introduced to Koru later. Koru's a, I want to say a Sim Seto. See, we're all at level 31 right now. Ah. even with our best equipment and our leveled up Brasero, it still took 4 attacks to take that thing down. By this point, I should be knocking it down in 1 or 2 attacks. The healing berry, which is nice. And there goes the floating castle. Attacks for the queen bee, that's not bad.
At this point, I pretty much said, screw this. Besides, I need to level up my Setu anyway. See, even that didn't kill it. Jeez. This will. This ends up killing everything. I did eventually move the Kamado down. Kamado? Something like that. That sounds about right. I did finally move the Kamado down where it belongs. Move the other Earth. The Earth element Saru. But by then it didn't matter. Just kept forgetting to do it. One queen bee, that was all that was left.
Loose!
Now we're just gonna skip right past Bulma. Probably go in there and do some grinding later. His magic level went up. Puts it at 5, I believe. I don't know, right? I have to look at it next to my summon it. focus there for a second. I don't know why it does that once in a while.
And there's Usha's research center.
I just come in here to take a quick look around. See what I mean about finally removing it down? Doesn't really matter. Didn't mean to exit quite so soon. So go back in.
Decided to go with physical attacks, see if I could acquire the freed. Coward, get back here and take your beating. Okay, well, this is where I call it quits, so. I will see you next week. Hopefully, quite a bit stronger. Like I said, I'm going to shoot for at least level 35, but hopefully 40. Depends on what I have time for. So, until next time.